The name barrel may make these fish seem large, but it's not about their size. There are only about a dozen or so species of scientifically named barreleyes, and most of them max out at 6 inches long.
Barreleyes have been found in oceans all over the world, so they are considered a cosmopolitan group of fish. Most species have been observed in the mesopelagic zone, but they range from 330 to 8,850 feet deep, which means some species are considered bathypelagic.
Barreleyes have another common name. It's spookfish. This common name is most frequently applied to the elongate barreleye species, who can reach up to 20 inches long. Barreleyes are most commonly known for the more famous, shorter species with tubular eyes, but spookfish are more slender, and one species doesn't have tubular eyes at all.
Barreleyes have the ability to light up in the ocean's dark depths. This has given rise to another of their common names, the mirror belly. The light is actually produced by symbiotic bacteria, and it's believed that barreleyes can turn the light off when not in use, so as not to hamper their vision. Some species even have a glowing butthole.
The light along a barreleye's underside, including its stomach and anus, gives the fish a faint glow, which, from below, helps them blend in with light shining from above. This is believed to be a method of camouflage from predators swimming below them, especially for barreleye larvae.
When it was first studied, the barreleye's light organ was originally believed to be a swim bladder. However, if this had been the case, the fish would have had to swim upside down based on the location of the organ. Barreleyes do not swim upside down.
Many barreleye species lack a swim bladder entirely. To help maintain buoyancy, they use their fins. Not only do their fins help keep them stable in the water column, they also help direct the fish towards prey when it's detected. They swim vertically to guide their tiny mouth towards a meal.
Plenty of deep-sea-dwelling fish have fangs, but not barreleyes. These fish do, however, have a small mouth with tiny teeth and a long, coiled intestine. They search for prey with their special eyes, scanning above them for any movement. Soft-bodied plankton are their typical fare.
The larvae of slender barreleye species have an elongated gut to match their elongated body. Conversely, the shorter species have a shorter gut. All barreleyes, however, have a sac-like stomach, and for those that have tubular eyes, those special eyes are present even in juveniles.
It might not seem like it since they have unique eyes in the fish world, but barreleyes are currently most closely associated with smelts. Specifically, they're grouped with the deep-sea smelts and pencil smelts.
You've also probably heard that barreleye eyes actually move, but if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full barreleye episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead, click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.